Looking for a free way to download Abacus 2024? Don't waste time on cracked versions or shady links. Abacus actually offers a legit learning edition that's perfect for students and researchers, and it's completely free. In this video, I'll show you how to download and install the Abacus Learning Edition step by step without running into license errors or setup issues. Just a heads up, the Abacus Learning Edition is available only for Windows and it supports structural models up to 1000 nodes. It also comes with a full HTML documentation, making it the ideal tool to learn and explore Abacus proficiently. Are you ready? Let's get started. Alright, let's go to the 3ds.com and on this top part, go to the Learn and Solutions Student Editions. And if you come all the way down, you can find Abacus Learning Edition here. Click on Discover. And this is the Abacus Learning Edition. Here it talked about the limitations, like it's only available on Windows platform and it comes with a limit of 1000 nodes in the structural models. Okay, let's download for free. It redirects you to this website. If you don't have the account, click on create an account, write down email, username, stuff like that, and try to register. As I have the account, I skip that part and try to log in directly. Okay, now I'm logged in. If I come down here, it says software download site. Just click on it. And here on free download, you can see free software packages such as Simulia, CST, or Catia, but we only want the Abacus at this time. It says Abacus 2024, the Golden Edition. I don't know what that means, but we don't have any other options. So let's try to download the Windows version. So click on Show Details, and here it is, the zip file. Let's create a new folder here, Abacus Learning Edition, and save it. Now the download is completed. You can use the WinRAR or the Windows to extract the files here. So I just extract them here, it takes a while. If you enjoyed this video so far, please let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. It's totally free for you, but it helps me a lot to grow. That's it, let's open it. And here we have the installation guide. You can read it yourself, or you can follow me step by step to see how it goes. Again, this part here says about the limitations. You can get access to the Abacus CAE full HTML documentation. The maximum model size is limited to 1000 nodes. Some features are not available, such as the user subroutine or ODB API. Parallel execution is not available. Add-on products are not available, and so on. So before you begin, you should make sure to read them. For instance, it says only 64-bit Windows, and if you're not sure about your Windows, you can go here to the command prompt and type system info. It takes a while, but after all, it says if your Windows is x64 or not, you should see the system type and make sure to have enough room on the drive you're installing, and we'll get to this Java later. Okay, let's go to the setup, and yes, it's better to select this one, but because I have my Abacus on this one, I don't want to mess with it and I want to choose different folder, but you select the default folder. So basically I can create something here called Learning Edition and select folder, next. Now here is time to download the Java. So if we go to this website, depending on your platform, which should be Windows, we can select and download. So this one, for instance, I review and accept, download. You need to create an account, and here are the requirements. Let's fill them out. After you've filled everything, just hit on the create account, and they will send you a confirmation to your mail. And after you've done the verification using your mail, you're good to go to the download. So you can type your mail here. As you see, the download pops up, and save it. Once the download is completed, just try to install it. Yes. Click next, next. Let's finish the installation. And as you see, the installation is completed. And we need to browse the path for that. The path must be this PC, drive C, program files, Java, JDK 17. And click on next. And allow. Then select the directory and hit the install button. As they recommended, please be patient because it will take a few minutes to complete. Okay, as you see here, they said the product installation verification is completed and results can be found here. Continue. And that's it. It is completed. Let's close this one and open the Abacus Learning Edition. Abacus CAE. And I choose this one. And there we go. We have Abacus CAE Learning Edition 2024. Let's select the file here to see if it works. As you see, we have the mesh. To check the number of nodes, we can go from here and mesh and done. And it says the number of nodes are 34,000. It means if we submit the job, we should get the error. Let's submit the job to see how it goes. And yeah, it says the learning edition is restricted to 1,000 nodes. What you can do is to go back to mesh and increase the mesh size, and you can check that every time like this on mesh and down. And you see here the total number of nodes are 438. So it means we're good to submit the job and see how it goes. Okay, let's go take a look at the results. And as you see here, we can monitor the results. It means the learning edition is working. If you also go to the Abacus documentation, you can also get access to that. Continue to the site. And as you see here, we have access to the Abacus documentation, which is really good because it's free and you can get access to the Abacus documentations or a bunch of examples. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please smash the like button and subscribe to the channel to see more videos like this. And if you want to learn Abacus, click on the video on screen before it ends. Stay tuned.